When was the last time you made a long business trip and your train had to stop for breakfast? Stop for you to do some work? Or stop to spend a penny? When did you last see a train with a puncture? Or a train get nicked for speeding? And who's ever heard of a train jam? See your dealer about an Intercity 125. Much quicker, we think, than your 1.6 or 2.3 or 2. Intercity. We're getting there.